Still undefeated, the fighting pride of all Ireland, Michael